I'm putting
it. That's a good idea. Is that better?
I can barely see now.
Here, wipe your lens off. Wipe it hard. Wipe it hard. Press hard. Use some elbow grease. Get that goop off.
Yeah, no.
There you go.
Huh?
Is that better?
Yeah, I can see. I can see now.
That's important.
Alright guys, y'all ready to play?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Never would get that.
Yes, we need the far blue one. So I'll throw like on the edge so like it's going away.
Yeah, I think the wind's kind of going that way-ish.
Okay.
This house, you have to be in a...
Oh, sorry, dude.
Don't point that at me. Yep. It's a good marker. I like it. Well, what's the point of paying a bunch of money for a marker if I don't use it, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm disappointed with that M2. Hopefully they can fix it. I got an M2 that's problematic. This one is a CS2, which I just got, and at this point it's great. I've heard the CS2 is like one of the better markers. Like, the CS1 was really good. I've heard the CS2 is better. But I got to say, that M2 I was disappointed in. Hoping they fix the problems with it. I've used dye markers for years, and you know, I was finally waiting for them to come out with one with an LCD in it.
Is that one with attack?
I was so stoked. Yeah, they're gonna be in that hut there, from what I understand, right?
Way back, yeah.
Way back, okay.
So we can go up to the castle real easy.
It's then it's out of the castle and up to the corner.
Yeah. Okay.
Yep, so.
Oh yeah.
I know that back corner too well.
I know they got an easy defense on that back corner. Yeah. It's gonna be tough.
We just have to tag it.
We gotta get a good spread on the field.
Make sure
we get.
Well,
what we wanna do, hey guys, let's make a plan here. We gotta spread out on this. We can't just approach from the same angle, or we're all gonna get shot. We should really work on spreading out.
They got the castle all the way.
All the way in the back corner. It's really hard to attack because it's all the way back there.
Are you guys gonna send
What we really need to do is get somebody down the tape line to blast them from behind, right? So, yeah, like way down the tape line. If we can get somebody behind them, they're fucked. That's gonna be tough. But what we can do is we can kind of move into the castle, group there, move some off to the right, some off to the left, some in the center, and then make sure we got our good attacker moving down the tape line behind them. And then our main objective is to distract them and to ensure that our tape runner gets behind them. Okay?
There's five of them.
There's
so
five.
Communicate. Here we go. So communicate right. When you get one out. So
just take your time, man. We don't have to run. So, ain't nobody shooting me. I ain't running. All right, they're back there. Make sure we get a good spread out. And they're just waiting for us to get real close.
That's
Reloading. They ain't gonna hit you. You're good. I'm gonna cover you while you work up the side, all right? We got a few. Ah, man, hit. Motherfucker.
They're lobbing them over, which is annoying.
Good luck.
Wait, he said no respawn?
No respawn. Sucky ass game. What? How did that happen? Somebody got hit. I thought they were going to do it in the middle castle. I wouldn't even waste my time if I knew we were doing this castle.
Yellow castle is the best castle to defend.
Yeah. Yeah, this one would be okay, right? It'd be a tough one to defend. You could at least surround
this
it.
This one's a really tough one to defend with two people. That's the thing.
Oh, yeah.
But no, you missed what I did. I saw a paintball coming out. I was like, yeah! I was like, ah.
So I was talking to this guy, and I went to poke my head around. One just, doop, got me.
The thing is, they didn't put any of the bunkers down.
No, there's fucking no cover. Hey, Raph! You should put that bunker up!
Normally, like, I haven't been scheduled for the last 2 months. Normally, like, if I go out and walk the field, I'll go put the bunkers up and stuff like that.
Yeah. Well, they're gonna play this one. They need to have a lot more cover up close.
Well, the thing is, that...
Oh, my God! Good effort!
Because you have to jump over that, but
oh, yeah. No, basically, you're just going to lob back and forth and shoot them through the windows if you can get one in a window. Yeah.
Bro, I ran out of paint. What happened
to the hockey? I was expecting more cover. Oh, you gotta, with the smoke, you really gotta wait for it to flare up and start smoking before you throw it, because sometimes the wick will come out when you toss it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so. Yeah, wait till you see that big puff and sparks come out, then toss it. Sometimes it'll flare, it'll just flame and in the, yeah, well, okay, so sometimes they'll flame up instead of smoke and jam it into the ground so it starts smoking and then toss it. Because it'll burn up and you can burn the field up if it shoots a jet of flame out.
I've seen it happen a couple times with those ones.
Yeah, so you really got to mash it if it's just flaming. Put it out.
Hey, need both of my pods that round.
I appreciate that. Oh, at least I have my barrel bag on.
I saw some
that was
people.
So funny. I was like, wait, is
he out? I'm out.
That was so fun.
That was like, you know, the best chance we had was to distract some of you guys so that somebody could move up somewhere.
Oh, fuck you. So, like, I saw some people in the back. So
did you?
I was shooting over my head.
Good job, buddy.
I just shot them. I just kept on firing that round until I had to reload.
That's basically all you can
and
do
then
is
I did that again.
Just try to lob that paint through the hole.
I like your dancing there.
What else was I going to do?
I'm out of paint.
I can at least do the old distraction. I got it. I am prepared.
All right, yellow team on my left. Blue man's on my right.
Can I see a rag? One of the rags?
Oh, come on. No. Use your shirt. That's for lemon.
He's trying to be fancy.
Yeah. Yellow team on my right.
You should be proud to have paint all over it, man.
I am proud.
Yellow team on here.
It's like a 4x4 with no dirt.
Yeah.
I'm out of paint. I'm going to set my pods down somewhere.
What? You can put it by the net, buddy.
All right.
You need the camera. You can just set them right here, dude. They're not going anywhere. Just put them right there. You can have a pod from me.
No one's gonna take a pod.
Yeah, there's one of mine. Here.
Thank you.
Aw,
look at
this guy.
Well
done. Is that gun working for you?
Yeah.
You like that setup, huh? It seems like a pretty good setup for a kid.
Yo, man, is that over here for me?
I think you should have the majority attacking on that if you're going to do it again.
We're not flipping that one.
Okay.
We're just playing, keep passing.
All right.
They almost had it, though.
That was dumb.
Show me the brown.
Ah, I saw that. That was ballsy. Who was that?
The brown.
That guy? Nice work. That was awesome. Better than the rest of us.
I was just spraying paint because I saw people moving in the inside.
Yeah, there's really not much you can do except for try to lob it in the window.
I was getting it over the top castle.
Yeah.
So it was going down on the rest.
All right.
You did a good job, buddy.
All right, guys, listen up.
Listening.
Fucking. Game of the game is single elimination on Castle Field. So we're going to be playing this field right here. We're not playing that building or past it. Yellow
Cameron?
Team is going to start in Yellow Castle.
Can you hear me?
No bands is going to start in Red Castle.
Hello?
Single
Hello?
Elimination. Any questions?
Hello? You're talking.
Sorry.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, see the three posts? Flag, post, flag. That's an invisible wall. So we're not playing that half of the field. Just this bit right here.
Wait for him.
Yeah,
you're
away.
So along the, that, okay.
Alright, so go ahead and take your castles.
Whoop-a-doopa. Pompadoo. Bobby Dukes! Alright, here we go.
Hey, there's this little thing on my
bottom. What? A what? Oh, yeah. A winch. Are we going behind the castle?
Oh!
Mm, yeah.
I usually just play like a
Yeah,
like
you shot me in the arm,
like
right away in the first game today?
Yeah. This is the fucking way out of here. The only way out of here is to go around this edge where you're totally exposed.
Yep.
Fuck me.
This edge.
Alright, I'm just gonna post up here and rail down it.
Here we go. I'm just gonna dive straight for this. Side dive.
No, no. Watch it! I'm jammed up.
Oh shit.
Come on, you motherfucker! Fuck me! My gun's off. Fucking hopper.
Your hopper? Okay.
No, it didn't break. It went bounce off my hopper into my face.
Ooh.
I'm out. You got it?
You're in the face.
Fuck me.
Nice one,
I know, right? That was a lucky right off. Just
let me see. Let me see.
Can't believe I didn't hit any of these guys.
I know. I'm like,
coming out.
Is that guy hit on the side of his mask
like
up there?
White.
Dude, is this guy in the blue hitting the mask? Is that just a mask? I don't know, I can't tell. I think it's just his mask reflecting. Well, I'm not, it's crazy. It looks like a fucking flat. Oh, it's just the bunker reflecting off the mask. Oh, I gotta grab those pods. Pods from in front of you. Thank you. Oh, that's hard work. That's hard work out there. Hey, will you push my record button? It's the one in the middle.
Just push it?
Yeah, it's got a